All right, welcome back to Code Workshop. It's been a while since my last upload/stream. Gonna check back when it's been. April last year, so about 10 months ago was my last video, but today we're back at it again. And I think we shall proceed. We're gonna switch here. And let's get started. So as the title says, we will be creating a day and night world. So we have currently my friends and I are having a simple vanilla building server. And they told me that it's pretty nerve-wracking while they are building that it always gets night and the server is turned to hard, so they have sometimes it's hard to just keep building. So they wanted me to make something so that it would be all day long day. And then I thought to myself, why shouldn't I then do another world where it's only night and always darkness? So that's it, what I will do today. We are back here in my Minecraft Spygot server plugin, I don't know, and we're gonna start with the day night worlds. It's been a while since my last time making anything with Spygot. I think I should drag this over here. Somewhere, home server, I should have a current version of Spygot. Home directory. Nope. Root. Spygot. There it is. So there's my Spygot 1.13. Close all. Trying to remember everything. The Steve game. Gonna use this day night world. So let's not create another package. Let us make a class. Call it main. What was it? Extends Java plugin. That's right. Yep, it is. Public void on enable. Public void on disable. And override. All right. So let's think about it. We're gonna need a few things. We're gonna need a asynchronous asynchronous task, which is every tick in the world setting the time. Let's do this first. New class. World time updater. Oh gosh, forgot how to do my Spygot asynchronous scheduler. Is this right? Bucket scheduler. Nope. I'm sorry, I have to Google this. New runnable at over so extends runnable. That's right. Import. Nope. Ah, implements. At unimplemented methods. And we will have a public world time updater. Give me that constructor. Public. Oh, nice. Let's not do this. So we will get a world, import the world, command. I think this one. Let's try it. World W. And this dot W equals world. So let's take W, set time, set full time to 24,000, I think. So set full time to time. This dot time. To be completely correct, what have I done? Go away. Thank you. Sorry. So now God, it's been so long. Let's use a list world time updaters. Updaters equals new array. Oh, let's make this in the interface. I hope so. On enable updaters equals new array list world. World time updater. Thank you. Semicolon. Well, then we would need a private void. set up updaters, which will give us a setup. This shall use a config and load the data out of the config and then proceed to put the data into the updaters list. So it would have the name of a world and the time it shall be. And then it will put it in this list. So create a new updater and put it in this list. And then we should be good to go. First of all, call this here. And give me a sec. All right. Set updaters. Private void enable updaters. So here we will do a for loop world time updater u not equals double points updaters shup u dot run, I think. Oh, so it's bucket. I remember bucket dot get scheduler point run task asynchronously. Timer. Runnable, one long and two longs. I think I use this. This, then you, the current updater, and every tick, I think. And I already some time ago nope, I haven't. This would be the next one to call. And I maybe get should stop all updaters in the disable command. Oh gosh, what happened there? We got an image back. That's nice of you, camera. Just turned off and on again. Get scheduler dot cancel task. This sounds good. All right. So let's try to work with the config. I have to look up how this works again. Main. On enable. Get config. A method in here. Get config. Check config. Create. Add coins. Okay, this was This. Get config dot get string list worlds. This returns a list of strings. A list string worlds equals this. And now for worlds string s from worlds, let's get every world name and put it to use. So in the end, we want to have a string name equals s, a long time equals 0 for now, and then we will create a world time updater tmp u equals, let's make it updater equals new world updater. Bucket dot get world by string. So yes, let's take s directly and the time. Oh, and of course updaters dot at updater. Nice. So to get the time, we need to get the config get string, and now s concat with dot time. Not working. Dang, get long, right? Yes. So in theory, this should be all. We're gonna need the config.yml. We don't need website, we just need day night world. Main is in de Steve game day night worlds. Depends on nothing, and we got no commands yet. So let's save this, export to secret location number 2. Home server root. Homer server, ha. Homer has nothing to do with this. Plugins and day night worlds. Finish. So we should have now this plugin. Java dash jar spygot.jar. start Minecraft in the meantime. I saw this arrow. Invalid plugin exception. Cannot find main class. Oh, come on. Main. Export and finish. So let's reload. Reload. Come on. Just. All right. Let's do this again. Go in this folder here. Wait 20 seconds. And wait and wait and wait and wait. Wait a long time. No one here. Hey, enabled. Game mode creative. Just a test server. So let's. Whoa. All those sheeps are eating the grass. Amazing. All right, so let's install Multiverse. Spygot Multiverse. Multiverse Core. Version history. Mer. Download. Rip. Go into the home server. Home server. Root. Another root. Spygot plugins. Insert. Reload. What's going on here? Why can't I type in here anything? / reload. Multiverse core loaded successfully. Nice. So let's mv create. I can't remember. Overview. Any wiki? Wikis. Basics. How to upgrade. Basic Multiverse tutorial. I need this. There it is. MV create. Name is Night World. And then normal. Starting creation of Night World. Oh, it's going slow. But in the meantime, I will create a subfolder Day Night Worlds. Go into that folder, create a config.yml. Oh, Windows, please stop using txt. Yes, I want to do this. So we need worlds. I want to world. One, two, time, 1000, night world, time, 16,000, right? Yeah, like this. So let's try it out, reload. Time is still moving. / mvtp night world. Oh, and it's day. And the sun is moving. Not good. Game mode creative. So let's move in here. And say main.get no, okay. I don't have time for get logger. So I will simply use system.output print line created new updater plus world.getName. Export. All right. Reload and get the console opened. Nothing right there. Did I forget anything about the config? But I did it right, didn't I? I hope so. Oh, hi, Nine. Hi, Jörg Becker. Sorry, I didn't see you over there. I was on another tab. But now I will see when you type something in the chat. Nice. So we're having a not working plugin. And I will need to look up how to YML list. YML syntax. Okay, we could simply do this. So it's worlds - the name of the world and the time. This should work. Get long and simply. There is a mistake. Worlds. Dot this. So theory. No, I will keep this like this. This looks much prettier. Keep it that way. Export. Yes. / reload. All right. Nothing changed here. Get logger. Log. No. Info. Setting up updaters. Get logger dot info found world. All right. Classic debugging, yay. Denied loading, multiverse core, enabling, setting up updaters. So there we are. Then get string list worlds. Worlds. What is going on? Oh, come on. By God, get config, just config, get string list and config, get string list message, dep. But he's using the same method as I'm doing, or better like this. Come on. YML. Why are you doing this to me? Setting up updaters. So we got two there. Then we hit get no list of strings. Theory, we could simply put it there. We got, dang. Export, save. Reload. And we got no worlds. And the YML. But there are. So now what? Or have I day, night, worlds? So let's check back in my casino plugin. Mm-hmm. create config. What are you doing? Get logger save default config else found blah blah blah. Config.yml. What am I doing wrong? Config.yml. Check config, get config, all this. So let's simply copy and paste. We don't need this, not this, not this. Simply use do this. Export. Reload. Oh. Exported the wrong plugin. Whoops. Slash reload. Come on. Config.yml found loading. Setting up updaters. Maybe this works. I think simply clear this like this and export. Maybe now this works. Setting up updaters, non-world found. You. No mob spawning here. Nice. It's empty. Get logger.info. Oh, sorry. .info. No worlds found. And export. And reload. No worlds found. Yeah. That's how we do it. save it that way. Hey. Top level is not a map. Thank you. I knew that already, but I wouldn't be sure. So let's add worlds back in here. Worlds dot plus right world. So export and try again. And to see that no worlds were found. Amazing! So now what? Wow, that's a lot I wrote there. Johnny message. Hey! We might get string list MSG. MSG, sorry. Get config, get string list MSG. If config, create config. Gives us this boolean. And now we got that's exactly the same. So it's worlds. World's found. Found world, hello. What is going on? World. And? Right. What's going on, camera? Seems to like to recycle sometime. Get list. What type of lists can we get? Get a simple list. Can get a map list. Oh, okay. So let's try a simple list. Put a typecast right there. Object string name equals string s and name. Let's try this. Nope, right here. Hey. Cannot. Oh. Ooh, nice. We got an hash map. So we might even be able. This is sweet. Hash map. String long worlds equals this stuff right there. Import the hash map. Dot get key set. We can change this back to string. Just to try it out. Let's comment this. Or delete it. Export. Yep. Okay. Array list cannot be cast to hash map. All right. But we get objects of what kind? So we get a list of objects. Object. Worlds point dot get 0 dot to string. And comment the rest out. Now export. Yep. Go in here. Do the same thing again. Setting up. Oh, come on. Oh. Get logger.info. Just like this. Just like that. Yep. World equals 100. Get class dot to string to string. Thank you. Yep. Let's do this one more time. We get the type of it's a linked hash map. Never worked with this. So now we can do for linked hash map string long v at w from Worlds. Linked hash map. Don't know. Well, this does not work. Thank you. Okay, linked. Okay, let's do it the correct way. If w.getClass.equals linked hash map. Don't know. Yep. Can we just do it like this, please? Object. Not working. What are we doing wrong? Expression expected equals. Oh, come on. Linked hash map. This will be this string. String long value equals VW. And now add a typecast. All right. No value dot get. Keyset dot get. So complicated. Come on. To array 0. Oh, come on. I'm too tired right now. Wait, we can do this. Hey, hi, how the going? I'm gonna end this stream right now because I cannot think anymore and my brain is just melting away. So I hope you enjoyed my miserable attempt of creating a day and night world plugin. And I think we will see ourselves tomorrow evening at the same time, about the same time again. So, goodbye, good night. I'm gonna need some sleep.